Hey, thank you so much for tuning in to our YouTube channel and deciding to be part of our 10 days of prayer and fasting. We need a move. We need a move of God. It's truly the only way we're gonna see our nation heal. And so we wanna do our part here at Passionate Life Church and make sure that we're not missing what God is going to do in Littleton, Colorado. And so we're gonna be praying and fasting for the next 10 days. We're gonna be repenting not only for our own sins, but the sins of our city and our state and our country. Yeah. And we believe that we're gonna see God move like never before.
Amen. And don't be intimidated by the word fast. I think a lot of people might feel like, oh my gosh, a fast, I'm only going to be drinking water. That's not a fast. A fast is to get rid of some distractions in our life in order to replace those things with God. And so we're pulling things out. We're taking things out, gaming, social media, food. Some people are doing food. So what are we putting in as a replacement? Mm-hmm. What are we doing to feed our spirits? And so I have a scripture in Matthew chapter 4 in verse 1. Then Jesus was led by the Spirit of God, into the wilderness to be tempted by the devil after fasting 40 days. Come on, somebody. We're doing 10, okay? A fourth of that. Days and nights he was hungry. The tempter came to him and said, if you are the Son of God, tell these stones to become bread. Verse 4, Jesus answered, it is written, man shall not live on bread alone, but on every word that comes from the mouth of God. The Bible is the Word of God, and we have this at our access. We have apps for our phone that we can get into and read. So if we're taking things out, we need to replace it with the Word of God, with prayer. And so things that you would typically do, going to the Facebook app, Instagram app, TikTok app, whatever app you prefer, the Pinterest app, I don't know. Go to the Bible app or get your physical Bible. In the Bible app, they have devotionals. What is that? That's time with God. You can get the devotional from the app and do it with a physical Bible, whatever that looks like for you. Letting the Word of God and letting things come into your heart and your life during this time. Not just taking things out, but putting things in that are from God.
It's awesome. God's heart can be moved. His heart is moved by prayer, fasting, when we humble ourselves and we repent of our sins. That moves the heart of God, and we truly believe God's heart is going to be moved through these 10 days. Man, we just want to encourage you to do something with us. Fast and pray. Show up to our two special prayer nights, and then our Friday night, Seven Mountains of Influence prayer time. It's going to be a powerful, powerful time for our church. And then on Sunday, back to church Sunday, this Sunday, would love to see you back into church or back online, getting reconnected with your church family. We love you guys so much. Yes. We're so encouraged. We're so excited for what God is about to do.
Amen.
We love you guys.
Love you.